I live under the ruling of Luna.
Okay.
She actually makes all my life decisions based on how many paws she holds up.
Hi, you.
She trained me.
And how did she do that?
She's Tibetan, and she's very ancient, so she has a lot of wisdom and the spirit of the Dalai Lama, so she's the high Dalai Lama dog.
Luna?
Better, she brings a lot of happiness around. She's a very positive spirit within this household. Makes everyone around her happy. Right, Luna? She's eating the cactus.